Sorry, spider business. Might be a coincidence, but you're dressed just like my friend. Living in the future. little buddy. I say it, kind of cute. It's like looking in a mirror.
Another day in the park? Why not?
Pardon me! Need bigger sidewalks.
As much as here. Not even for the. That's not the. No one cares about cricket.
Better just put this one away.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
That's great, Genki. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.
Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands.
Whoa!
Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome?
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
I wish I knew.